Are you insane? Who turns down sky sex with a smoking hot stewardess? Why don't you answer that question again, but not stupid?